this video, I'll guide you through the process of scheduling GET assessment dates. Option number one. This method is tailored for school administrators. Simply navigate to the school settings and click on Define Assessments to add your dates. We recommend scheduling 2 to 3 assessments at once for efficiency. Option number two. This approach is designed for teachers. You'll go to the class settings and set the assessment date in a similar manner by clicking on Define Assessments and entering the dates. It's essential to understand our three-tier system: network, school, and class. If the network sets dates, they will automatically populate for the schools and classes. Please remember that the most recent update across these levels dictates the final dates. For example, if a school updates an assessment date, it will apply to all its classes and students. Similarly, if a teacher sets specific dates which are later changed by the school administrator, the administrator's dates will prevail. Starting in mid-May, we will release an updated version across your Express Publishing network. Both teachers and students will be able to see the upcoming GET milestone displayed on their dashboards. Teachers can also see their students' scores and navigate to the GET tab filled with personal and class-level information. Once a teacher sets the test date, a 30-day testing period will open. During this time, students are asked to click the test button and complete their GET test. It's important to note that, like other major exams such as TOEFL or TOEIC, the GET test can only be taken on a computer. This is to ensure that students are in a quiet environment, free from distractions, and not using autocomplete features available on tablets and PCs. This allows them to focus from the beginning to the end of the 30-minute test time. Then, after the test, students can go to their dashboard and they will see their CEFR level. This indicates the global level compared to other global English tests. They can also download a certificate upon completion. Remember to remind your students to complete the test on time. As more teachers monitor and engage, they will see more data and students will progress.